Mano, também. Quero caro, que merda, tá mara. I have no idea what the hell that is, but okay. I like the fact that I only passed that one. Smile, your fate is sealed. Oof. That's favorite place. Oh, what do you need? Museum opens tomorrow. Yes, sir. Everything ship. Water cut. Just be careful. Just be careful. Once you hide in, get out of sight for Roger.
What's this?
What? What, Roger? I'll just take it anyway. Suspicious people, it might make your mission easier. Well, let's get to briefing. And then, I don't know.
Monster kill!
I didn't know what. Holy crap.
Double kill!
All right.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Don't know. No, wait, I didn't mean to... Damn it.
Mega kill!
I didn't do it, officer. You never could be able to prove it. There could have been a so much more better way of handling that. Damn it. What? Huh? How? Oh, okay. I get it. I can't be able to select anything while I'm... Gotcha.
Double kill! Double kill!
Hi! I was wrong. Alright. God damn it.
Triple kill.
Oh my.
Triple kill.
What? Right there. From sleeping. Yeah, I'm not really good with puzzle games. Wonder what would happen if both of them were to sit there, eh? Damn it. Damn it. If you like this slut shame, please like and subscribe! God damn it. Found somebody.
Triple kill!
Damn.
Mega kill!
Beautiful.
Monster kill!
Maybe I'll wake up with superpowers. Ain't gonna happen. Sorry there, Jack. Ooh, I'm so close. I think she died.
Godlike.
Godlike. That was there, everybody. Truly, that's the grand purveyor. Bimbo thumbs was a kid. Where is the lady? Apparently in there. I did it! I think.
Double kill!
I missed. Correct. How many of them have I supposed to kill? Hey. Boss man. Where is the boss man? something I can do. Trying to figure out how to throw a stone at him. There's a stone guy with no mouse. Got him plenty of mouse. Come on, let me have this, you Beckerwood. Uh-oh.
I just witnessed that my only means of being able to contact you lovely little bitch.
It's currently being. There we are. Oh, I could be able to. Oh, much more quicker, this one. Please follow me to the dinosaur for 50 in here. Yep. You find me. Let me pick this up. I missed. I got nothing. Ah, damn. I only had 2 tries. I missed! What the hell? Get back over there! Witness the greatness that is that! Oh my god! Tell me he's here.
Double kill! Triple kill! Mega kill!
But still, I still haven't finished my sandwich.
Snort your sandwich!
Officially turned into a werewolf. Gotta keep that heart rate down. Hell yeah, buddy. You're looking for the boss. I kind of fucked up about that. There we go. get the memo. Can't get the memo.
Double kill!
Hey, I got the bronze at least. Damn. Fucking missed it. Missed opportunity right there. Death, I understand that we're currently on an afternoon trip, but I'm trying to pay my bills. That should have been a death right there.
What? I see.
Well, see. Maybe.
Kill.
There you go. So close! Please follow me to the dinosaur pavilion. Dinosaur pavilion, y'all. I'm a fireball, y'all. Can I just about do this? Chips. What? Come on, just one more death. That's all I need. Be able to get the silver. That'd be great.
Be fantastic.
Stupendous, even. Oh, that just missed. I'm so scared. Oh, that could have actually killed him if I was able to freaking aim it correctly. Oh my god. You're the only one. I screwed it up. What? I figured it out somehow. Did I kill the guy that was meant to be able to steal this thing? Oh, I killed the guy that was meant to steal this thing. God damn it! Next act. Alright. I didn't even get the high score! God damn it! Where am I? Not even top 100. Hello! How's it going, the Belgian Dom? Belgian Dom. Belgian? Belgian Dam. Ah, well, I'm glad it's just fine to be calling you Dan. Danny boy. The pipes are calling. I guess. Judgment Day. What I do? All the angels can wipe out. And I let it be angels will give you more time. While annihilating red angels will enhance your weapon. Don't let more than 100 angels escape. How does this work? How do you pronounce your name? Koji Katsumari. Give me one moment, because for me you sound too so quiet. I sound quiet? Actually, I might want to be able to fix that, because if I sound too quiet, then... Ta-da! Ta-da! I have a lot of games, yes. And a lot of other things, yes. Is it better?
Maybe.
Probably. Dude man with waffle slant. Oh, you can't increase the volume. Well, I could be able to increase the volume on me. But granted, I will say that noise suppression is indeed on. And probably would help if I go back a little bit and turn down the volume. I bet that should be better. Yeah, right. Hey, let's. Hello, I am Death, and I am Death in the game. And I'm Death in here. Granted, my usual form is usually considered with all sorts of different lovely things. Now, if you don't mind, it's time to kill these little bastards. Uh-oh. Am I stuck? Nah, I don't think I'm stuck. Boom, boom, ba-dum, ba-dum. That's special. Am I special? 30 minutes later, blizzard. In some places, weather can change and have impact on both death traps and people. Try to play your tears based on the changing weather, such as before or after snowfall. Sure thing there, Master. Yes, I am. I thank you. Wait, what? Sup, banditos? Get that star this time. Sup, Trolley? Trolley Ollie Oxenfree, eh? He sent a letter hunting us. We must. Come on. Aw. I'll get there. The hell that meant?
Double kill!
Aha, yeah!
Triple kill!
No one gets close to this except for Santa Claus. Does he claw for Santa in this? Aw. Oh. Well, he needs to be leaning against it. Can't do it. Interesting looking game. Ooh, death came double, yes. And sometimes triple. I don't know. Uh-huh. Oh. Well, it's worth the bell, so I've got to get it. I gotta figure something. Ski emergency lift is guarded by a dude. Looking for Santa Claus. Oh god! And then triple death, he be coming a lot! Oh yes, they can be! There's so many new accidents waiting to happen. Keep an eye on weather, you finish your mission. Alright! Ah, I missed it! You little bitch. Guess I couldn't niggle it. Ah!
Double kill!
Can't see if you open that one.
Oh.
Whoa!
Oh, I'm too confused for this. Somebody's love making in there. I wonder if we had to be able to switch it off. Figure this out. Don't scare me.
Double kill.
All right. That was a miss. What the hell? God damn it. Boom, ba-dum, 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 ah, boom, boom. Okay.
Double kill.
I killed
Triple
whoever was
kill.
In my car. All right. Oh. Yes, enjoy the hole. Again. I don't even know what the hell that was for. That was meant for. You need the horn, huh? You horny bastard.
Kill.
Oh. I get it now. There we go.
How much will this funeral cost?
Well, I can't really worry about that now that you're dead, eh? Oh, that's nuts. Got them all, and I'll put them all on. Yes. Oh, I did it. Hey, I did it!
Oh.
There is no treasure that I can't get my hands on. I'm the best Tomb Raider.
Tomb Raider?
Hey, that's franchise! You little bitch. Oh shit!
Mega kill!
Hell yeah! Alright! I'm so far away though. Oh. Bye! Oh.
What?
Aww. Oh, it actually. Ha I did it! Ha ha ha! What? GG. Oh, thank you. I appreciate the GG, my friend. My friend. My companion. My compatriot at arms. Beyond the degenerate. Oh, she was supposed to slip in there.
Triple kill. Triple kill.
Ha ha! Oh, god damn it. Why are you here? Yes, a cold, sweet embrace. Yes. What? Is something supposed to happen there? Supposed to do next?
Double kill.
Enjoyment.
Got the plus one. I smell a bonus.
Considering that he's dead, I don't think you're gonna be getting anything but smelling.
How do I wind up killing several people? All this time. Oh,
Triple kill!
I've never been so glad about killing somebody in my life.
Oh, well, I missed.
I missed again. Wow, what a stunning streamer. Wait, this is her again. I get it now. Alright, the moment everybody starts getting back into there, I know what to do. I'm not time, am I? Can I switch to the weather? No? Okay. Ah!
Everybody enjoying themselves in the hot tub? Get spritz, lady. Are you? No! Kill him. Oh. Alright, whenever they come back, I can be able to kill them over here. Yes, yes. My plans are coming together, yes. As long as this angel doesn't catch me. Stupid angels. They made me look bad. Ah, damn it! Missed. Hey! Yes. Oh. Oh no. There.
Monster kill.
Yeah.
Godlike.
I am godlike. How do I kill you? Up with Slay. Alright, so obviously that's not gonna be able to happen. I need to be able to somehow block this way. They came out here cold! Oh, that was beautiful. Alright, cool. Alright, now I get it. I get it now. Perfect hot spring weather. Something wrong with you. Possibly to catch him unless I have a filing rig. Well, you wanna know something? He seems really cute. Oh.
Triple kill!
Yeah! I killed the streamer! Wait a minute. Ah, oh, I missed that. And I killed the three important peeps. That is one coked up Rudolph. Going all over there? Nope. They're all frozen off the shit. You're literally the only one. Oh, that got patched up. Come back out here. That's the time. Oh, okay. I should have. Oh. I already got the pussy. Come on in. What the hell? Why are you here? Move away! You little bastard. Enjoy the wait, little bitch. Okay, I was supposed to make him all chilly. I get it, he's not supposed to have the robe on. There has to be something else around here, right? It's 29 out of 30. Yeah. Oh. Got him.
Is there anyone else that wish to try to ski? Yeah.
Damn it. Damn it. I really need to work on my timing. My line is barely moving. Come on.
Yes. New achievement, baby.
Hell yeah. Oh, damn it. Whoop. Aww. What happened to my warm weather? I don't get another chance like this. The clown ran. The clown ran. Well, no, that's not what I wanted. If it would have been warm, this entire bridge would have collapsed. I should have opened all the frickin' vents. Come here there, boyo. You know you want to. Want to. Enjoy the chill! Cold freezing grass with my own hand! I bet it's freezing out there, lady! And where... Can I be able to restart? Oh. Never mind. Alright. Yeah, I got it. No, I don't care. I know how to kill all of you. Hoity-toity, Mr. Baloney.
First blood.
Well, that was accidental.
Triple kill.
Damn it.
I gotta do it before 2 minutes is up. It kind of late.
Something around here somewhere. Oh yeah, that's right. The boards. I don't know what that's supposed to do, but okay. Oh. Well, that's what that did, okay. Coming out here? No? Okay.
Triple kill!
Yeah, that was awesome! Alright. Yeah. Oh. All right. Yeah! I got the carrot. Come on.
Double kill!
No! I'm so close. Yes, miss your.
Let
this be a lesson to your kids. Don't be around a mechanic while making love, eh? Hey, the male suit. Because I'll be working the graveyard shift. Nice!
Yes, yes you will.
Alright, what are we? How much will this funeral cost?
All right, you can go all the way, baby.
Bring on your Santa Claus, Mr. Master Disguise.
Onward and upward! Ho 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 yourselves!
Hold yourselves? That's perfect.
What?
Ah, damn it! Okay, fan. Oh wait, no, don't go back to your daily lives. Shit. Go! Stay right there. Okay. Yeah, sure you are, bub. And ugly cockatoo! Bye, Hockatan! And you little bitch! Oh shit!
Apparently I did way too much.
Damn it.
Whoa. Woo!
Double kill. Triple kill.
Yes. Uh-huh. Ah, I missed one. Oh, damn it. Going too late, isn't it? Oh, went the other fucking way, didn't she?
Double kill.
Yeah, that was awesome. Fine, whatever, man.
Double kill.
Damn it. I did something dumb.
Double kill.
Fuck it
all, don't give a shit anymore. Fuck it all, fuck it all. Flip the table, screw you all.
What's that, cousin? And yes, fuck it all. I'm trying to kill them all. Damn it.
The streamer is really cute. Triple kill.
I'd kill the guy that was over there. Whoa!
Mega kill!
I know you're gonna be coming out there. Yeah. Yes! Yes! Come on! Come on! Ain't gonna be able to do jack shit now. Ghosty lady. How did you not?
Double kill. Monster kill.
Oh my god. I'm so close.
Oh, Jamaya.
Yep. Oh. Yeah, no, I'm not ready, boss. I'm almost there, boss.
Double kill.
Come on. These knees and these trees and the fucking forest. Oh. Oh no! Back. Oh, the boss. Oh. You little bitch. Get over onto this piece of ice. Enjoy yourselves as you die. Oh, you know, I can't go back to Cloud Prison.
Yeah. Triple kill.
All right. Fine. Can't go back to clown prison, he says. God damn it. And? Ooh, I gotta get that silver. Just you wait and see. What? No, 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 no! Enjoy yourself.
Double
kill. Kill the clown! Yeah.
Somebody? Maybe. I love ice hockey matches around here.
Well, I'm glad that you do.
Hi, I'm really am. Lucid Belgian. Dan. And anybody who can.
I'm trying to figure out what else to be able to get. Who I can get.
This boss just let me be just for a little while.
I'm so stupid. I just realized that. Oh god. Now let's go ahead and at least uncover the I should be able to use here. Please. Ladder.
Double kill! Triple kill!
Oh my god!
Mega kill!
So disappointed in myself. Fishing on frozen lake is way too dangerous. Apparently! Mike Tyson is only 5'10". Wait, I'm taller than Mike Tyson? That's a revelation I'm gonna have to deal with, I guess. Cause it's like that, I can be able to do anything fucking about it. No. Some sort of square somewhere that I gotta be able to be to prepare in order. Are you gonna come up? Eh? 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 Oh, fucking whatever. Done. What's the square thing? What was the square thing? That's fine. I'll fucking just move on from here. Next act, sir! 50,000. I'm on rank. Everybody keeps doing shit better than me! I'm sorry, what? Who touched my presents? Oh, hey, destroy the thieves, get rid of them, will be interesting, let's give it a shot. No. What's going on here?
First blood!
Oh. What? I get it. Maybe. Probably. She's a tall girl, yes. Wait, I've started speaking to a girl today. Ooh. And get this, yeah. She's a tall girl. Ooh, tall girl. Ah, tall girl. Ah, tall girl. Ah. How interesting. Beauty and the Beast. Oh my god!
I'll come back for you.
Tom Selleck.
God fucking Silla! This is fucking...
Coast to City is a constant mercy of wind and rain. I found some angry animals itching to break free. We're gonna have some fun. Yeah, let's have some fun! How do I have fun? Oh, crocodilian. Why are you making love on a boat? There has to be some sort of reason.
First blood.
Kill that lady. Something about you. I don't know what that does. I don't know what that's all about, but okay. I missed her. That's it, I'm restarting this. This is a mess. I think I've been loved at first sight. I'm glad that you're in love at first sight, my friend. Probably gonna wind up just playing freaking the other game. I don't know what the hell just happened, but okay. City of Mafia. Yeah. Demo.
First blood.
Can't help it.
I think I get it now. Okay. In order for this to work, I have to keep that one open. Open that one open.
I don't think I get it. Apparently cooking everything is without breaking.
No!
However, new accidents for stars, the wind will change the direction of falling objects. Oh! We'll add lots of power, also many other creative uses. Play around! Oh. Well, that's what I'm trying to do here. Trying to figure out what to play with, how to play it. Oh, come on. Could have been better.
Double kill. Triple kill.
All righty over here. Hey, have you noticed any changes in the city? Better keep rotating to plan your actions as many accidents can happen. Okay. Okay then.
Double kill.
She got shot too, fucking dumbass. Fucking dumbass.
Triple kill.
Oh shit.
Mega kill.
I did something. I was so close to greatness.
Monster kill!
Hey, I did a thing! Alright, cool.
Godlike.
He's dripping oil everywhere. I missed! Ah!
double kill.
Win that bet. I think I fucked up. Shit. That has to be the way. Where do you go? Be something that came out of this.
Double kill!
I did it! It's not helping you, little lady.
Ha ha!
That's not what I want. Damn it. Come on. Boom. I'll shoot my shot in 2 weeks. 2 weeks, eh? Like, have you ever seen a 6'1"? I actually have seen a 6'1" girl before. And they are actually pretty good. Pretty good looking, too. Yes. Oh, shit. Didn't realize that was gonna happen. And that was my only chance of being able to walk.
And Baja blast my fucking asshole. That's what he did. God damn it.
Yeah. I can't do it here. Alrighty then.
Double kill.
I just fucking killed the dude. Oh, here, get it. I need the key. How do I get the key?
What?
I did it again. Oh.
A little bit conflicted here. I don't have any of the underwear anymore.
You cock sucking whore that likes to lick his own granny's asshole! Fuck off!
Trying to figure it out. Can't do it. Under pressure. Pressure! Under pressure. Pressing down on you. It's pressing down on me.
Oh. I miss somebody.
Double kill.
Ah, I get it. There's nothing. Oh.
Supposed to know how to All right, I'm bored. I can't beat death without playing at least one other death game. Life is short, enjoy the little things.
Yeah. Imagine raging at Rocket League. I bet it just couldn't work. No.
We're just about to talk about the same girl.
Imagine if we were. I don't think that we were talking about the same girl. I mean, after all, you live an entire world away. At least from me.
I thought you were playing Darksiders.
I am about to. I just got really bored and wanted to try to be able. You know what? I'll just. Uh oh. Exactly, Clem. Imagine playing Rocket League. Listen, I have Rocket League. I have it uploaded, but I am not going to play it because I will be raging at it by all means and all sense of the matter anyway, because I fucking hate it. Actually, I don't know. I can't be able to utilize my... Am I pressing the wrong buttons? I think I'm pressing the... I am pressing the wrong buttons. Yep. I figured out that I was pressing the wrong buttons. Because you're bad. Yes, I am bad. I'm bad at that game. I really suck. I don't care. Give me all the clout you want. I suck at that game. Meow. Nope, not the start. There we go. That's the update. Oh my god, so how are you all doing? And hello there, Clem. I believe that my stream is frozen on my end, so I'm unable to actually see what the hell is going on. That's fantastic. Piece of shit phone. Gotta love it. By the way, I received an interview today for another thing. I'm probably gonna be a delivery driver. That makes $700 a week, which is a lot more than what I make now. I just need to get an F thing. Class F license, which is actually quite easy. Oh my god. My name's not David. It does change it. You're telling me that you would get more money from delivery than designing if a plane would crash? Yes. Believe it or not, I will get more money at driving than deciding if a plane would crash. It's fucked up to think about, but it's true. I'm pretty much just not going to be dealing with it anymore because there's a lot of shit that they're currently doing. Their decision making is absolute garbage. I don't know why it's taking so long. Maybe I need to go Wi-Fi. Maybe that'll work. Uh-oh. Hey, are you one of those guys who wear the green jacket things in the airport? I wear the red orange vests and not really a green jacket.
The journey so far.
Yeah, this is the journey
in the
so
dead
far.
Kingdom, a tale of a merchant shrouded in mystery and smoke.
In mystery and
a
smoke.
A bell rang, a throne roared skyward. But death could not meet its lord.
Wonder why. I'll go back for a moment. Uh-oh. don't know how the hell I didn't. Rotate banana, rotate. Rotate banana. Oh, it's actually not gonna let me through. Alright. Does that mean I could make money? Potentially. What you need is to get a certain certificate. God damn it. Why did that work before? Game is bugged. Buggy game. Bad game. Bad game for bugginess. Does this mean I could be able to potentially get the hell out of here? Apparently it does. And now I'm out of here. Where is here exactly? Oh! Turns out I am not out, but I'm under. Is there a way to be able to... any point to this? As right now, it seems like there's no point. What? Haven't I been here? Uh-huh. Well, turns out that I did, and I was here before. I have a H level driver's license. Actually, you'd probably be capable of going to it. Going and doing it. Yeah. I think you hit the nail on the head. Oh wait, hold on. That's right, I don't have to go all the way around anymore. I'm gonna try my hand at this bastard one more time. Easy 700. Yep, 700 a week. And, well, unless you take certain other weeks, then you can be able to actually take more than that. You'll be taking about 850. But I'm only taking 700 due to the fact that... I missed my old one. Aw. I need to get myself a motorcycle. Hurry, you bastard! I know I was actually close to be able to kill you before. All sorts of dodges. What do you think I am? Duck dodges? God damn it. Oh, I was actually able to survive that one. Oh, shit. Whoo! This is actually amazing. Come at me. Come at me. I think I could be able to do this. I think I got this, guys. Yeah, yeah. Come on with that big swing. Okay, I forgot that this fucking thing can be able to help heal me. Oh god. Shit. Alright, hold on. Apparently I can't see the chat, so I won't be able to see what you're saying there, Lucid. Why did it go off of... Alright, hold on, that's just weird. Am I not streaming anymore? No, I'm still live. I don't understand why in the world this isn't working, but alright. Alright, I'm back. Come on, you buddy. What? Yes. Tells me that I'm streaming. Appreciate that, Lucid. Come on, buddy. Shit. That is not helping me in the slightest. Oh god. That was not how that was supposed to work. Ah! Ah, chicken sandwich. Yeah, I would like that. I almost had it. I know I did. I have the feeling in my bones. In the bones. In the bone daddy. Thank you! You're making my job a whole lot more easier. Big swing! Okay, fine. That's one of your big swings. Woo, come on over here. Catch him on fire! Catch him on fire! Catch him on fire! Come on! Come on! Wait, a minute, Cody! Ants don't have bones! So explain yourself! They have an exoskeleton! Yes, yes, they do have an exoskeleton! We're a point! Haha! You seem to like ruse! That was a ruse! Uh-oh. Ha ha! You won't be able to catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Run, run, run! Bet you can't! I don't know why I chose the fucking... No, no, alright, be right back, guys. I'll see you later. The big swing! That's not the big swing! The big swing! So far, so good. The big swing! You won't be able to catch me like that. Oh, shit. Shit. I fucked up there. Shit. God damn it. Oh shit. Ah, damn it. Ugh. I don't know how the hell he keeps on getting so fucking fast. Like, at the last minute, he gets incredibly fast. If I don't do it this time, we'll be able to continue on with the main story. Damn it! Come on, come on. Okay, that fucking is just... That was low. Hey, Lucid, welcome back. You seem like that you would like it. Like what? Have you ever played Devil May Cry? Yes, I have played the first one, actually. I have not played the other ones yet. I've seen gameplay of... Oh, shit. Okay, no, that's not the one. I've seen gameplay of the fifth one. That one's fucked up. Oh, shit. Woo! I got a little bit cocky. A little bit too cocky. Man, this is really fucking getting really aggravating. Come on over here, buddy. I need him to catch on fire. So bad. Shit.
Oh, come on!
Okay, that's not fair.
That was completely not fair.
What languages do I speak? I actually don't speak much of different languages. I speak just pretty much broken German and broken Japanese and some Spanish. And I did like the first one, though I only played like a good, I only played like the first half of it. Yeah. Fucking aggravated on that one though. That was that was just shitty. That was way too shitty. Now I can shit talk in Persian if I wanted to. Yeah, you can. I would never know. I have played Prince of Persia, though. I remember that game. Sometimes this game actually reminds me of that. It just made me remember. The hell?
No place for a horse.
Yeah, what the hell? What was the point of going all the way over there just to come back over here?
No point at all. Oh, that was actually... Give me that. The problem is, I don't know how I would type Persian sentences in English letters.
True.
Probably one of those things where it could be a little bit of a barrier, yeah. Dude, Michael Jackson predicted COVID. He had a song about it. What? I'd have to do it like... Oh, yeah. Wait, how did Michael Jackson guess COVID was a thing? Explain, TMNT! Explain. But having COVID sucks. You know, I actually had COVID before. I'll go ahead and tell you, yeah, it did indeed suck. Chusudan tuda nit bushket ala dirsh. I think I butchered it. Yeah, I butchered it. Aladush. Yush. 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 douchebag. Oh wait, that's going down. I don't want to go down, I want to go up. Or do I go down in order to go up? Oh. It's right there. We're gonna ignore that fucking failed at that one. Why does it kick me out of here? This is my phone, everybody. Lovely thing. Beautiful thing. Doesn't want me to be able to see what you guys are talking about. Alright, time to go ahead and kick some ass! Because at least I know I can kick ass in here. Oh shit! Big the cat for smash. Sure. Froggy. Oh, I like Froggy. Froggy's my best friend. That's right. I know Big the Cat. I know how uncensorable that entire mission fucking was. Godforsaken mission. Give me those. Give me more money. Do I like desecrating graves? Maybe. As long as it gives me cash. Next quote for you. Quote from Koji. I like desecrating graves as long as they give me cash. God. What the hell? It's a weird hole. I hear something. Oh! Hello. Just noticed me, did ya? You mean fishing missions that I didn't like those? Yeah, those fucking fishes. Trying to fuck tears into getting a Monster Hunter DLC. What? What? Talk about being fucking goddamn. Well, now I know what the hell to use. I hear you. Aha! What? Not joking, but it's true. I saw it on the steward. It's just fucking wild, man. Why would Sonic get a Monster Hunter DLC? And what would it look like? Oh, that's great. Don't mind me and them coming over here to grab that. Yeah. Can't Give me all of your coin. Give me all of your money. Give me all of your shit because I find it quite funny. All your shit belong to me. All your shit is my key. Ow. Fair enough, rhymes.
Koji, there's one way I know if I could be able to still respect you. Do you like Bill Nye?
I like old Bill Nye. Old Bill Nye was awesome.
Well, think about Frontiers. It looks like the Monster Hunter game mixed with Zelda.
Okay, so I can't seem to be able to go there. Can't seem to go there. Perfect, I will still respect you. I don't know why there was a matter of respecting me or not in this entire conversation. I didn't know I had to fight for my fucking leg. Oh, right. Yeah, man, if I do. I'll pick this up.
Bill!
Bill Nye, the science guy. Science rules. Bill Nye was owned by Disney. Yep. Oh. He was owned by Disney and he isn't really a doctor.
Bill.
Did anyone ask? I'm very enthusiastic about Bill Nye. That's a health potion. Rotate. Banana rotate. Rotate banana. Oh, wait a minute. I think I understand now. I have to do this thing. I'm pretty sure this probably is, actually. Though I don't want to think about it. Yes, hold this for me, yonder fuck.
So pretty cool over there. It
has to be, right? The hell is the point of this? All right. Right, Just in case.
He explained the cells and... Yeah, he did.
Then shot them.
He was very chaotic whenever he decided to try to teach us about science. Even though he was a physicist, which is a type of science, I guess you could say.
Yes,
look at me! Look at him! He's so fucking beautiful. Alright, come on out, you weakly dingies! You little fucking bigglies! You little bitchin' tacos! That can't be it. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. I don't like it. Look at him enjoying this. He's just fucking enjoying it. He's just laughing.
Biology, physics, chemistry. Yeah.
I don't think he was actually a biologist. Alright.
Eh. Any fucking more?
Oh, okay. Listen, man, you better shut the hell up. My God.
Now that I'm thinking about it, I might as well just go ahead and do this. What the hell? I mean, might as well, it's right there. Look at there! Everybody wants a snake! Aww.
I got a stone of power.
The hell is this? Better not be a fucking...
I was about to say better not be a...
Hello, you're a spoopy Koji.
Yes. It's a pleasure to be able to see you again. There, got off the leash. Hope that everything is going all good for you.
Hell yeah. Oh.
Okay. Craig, you seem to be the type of guy to stare at the sun as a hobby.
Why would I stare at the sun at the hobby? I look at my hair all the time, but damn.
That's one, baby.
man, just diving in there like a, like I'm a bad else. Cause I'm number one.
Oh, come on.
Oh, well, that's fucking epic. I'm not mistaken.
God damn it! When am I gonna be able to reach level 15?
I'm gonna say something inappropriate. Beepies. Honkers. Badoingy oingies. Little badonka donkers. Melanin of the milks. Oh shit. Milky Wilkies. Well, I can't upgrade it. Nice. No. Okay, that one's actually important. Bloodless Talisman. I don't even know where the Bloodless is or who they are. That mommy milkers. Fabric stretcher. Anyway. Fabric stretchers. What my it is. That fucking milkers. Fabric stretching. Is it over here? It's over here. Come here! Yeah, I love being able to cosplay as Wolverine. As Death? As Death Wolverine? Can you not English today? No, I cannot. My brain decides to go ahead and go like, oh, look at there. He's trying to formulate words. He's stupid. Open, says me! Thank you for the crawl. And the talisman. Boy. This one, right? No, it is this one. As much as I would love to, I cannot. I cannot do it. But. Groundskeeper Willie, everybody. You know, it's actually one of the jobs that was actually presented before me was a groundskeeper. I was like, ha ha! And then everybody would be calling me Groundskeeper Willie. Even though I'm not Willie. Oh, come on, I can jump over that. That was a bunch of bullshit. As is this, what the hell? What the hell, my girl? Can I? Super squeezers, yes.
I cannot.
No, I cannot. But I can. Can I heal?
I can't equip that.
I cannot. I don't want to walk all the way around there. That's boring. Being a boring. Give me you. You. Don't mind me, just currently going over. I don't know if I did that correctly or not anymore. Yep, all of that. Give me all of that. If you killed somebody, how would you hide the body? Hey, listen. I actually, honest to God, cannot tell you that.
I can't use that yet.
For obvious reasons. Because I do have I do have ways to be able to do so, but I cannot divulge. Because if I do, that would be one, me putting on some sort of watch list that I do not want to be able to deal with. And two, well, let's say hypothetically I do live by the ocean. Granted, the best way to do so, how a lot of people do it, is by pretty much, well, feeding the pigs. If you catch my drift. That one's actually pretty well known. Especially by gangsters. That's supposed to hold down. Yep, went the wrong way.
I can't equip that.
Oh boy. So I did kind of do the wrong thing here. But I was doing it correctly in a way. Oh. Good job, me. Why, thanks, me. I always aim the fucking plays. So what would... what I would do is pour hydrogen peroxide around the scene, so it's bring the blood, yeah. Eyes, teeth, fingernails, and everything. Yeah, that's one way, I suppose. What's the point of this area? So they would find it in the ocean. I mean, suppose, but then again, god damn it. God damn it. Right, finally going up here. I suppose this is way harder before. I think it seemed way harder than before. Like, I don't think I even touched that. 100 mile radius. I would not know. And I will refute that I continue to not know. I just found that on accident. Goji's actually a professional. I wouldn't say professional. But if I ever do wind up threatening somebody that they'll never find the body, I actually mean it. Anything else? Oh. Yes. Okay, you're an amateur killer. We'll go with that, yeah. All right. Let's here see all of it. Oh shit. So close to being there. Or I would put the body on the ship when it moves. I mean, that's certainly a way, yeah. Oh, you guys decided to just go ahead and come straight forward with it, alright. Oh, god damn it. This is a lot of, yeah, this is a lot of articles. Nice bringing it around there, buddy. Oh, there's a shit ton of freaking enemies, though. Jesus Christ. I'm not able to freaking become that visage at will, but apparently I just can't do it immediately. It's just like one of those things where I'm like, well, I can't be death all the time, even though I'm technically death all the time. Why the hell are you on there still? Get back over here. You can take weapons from the weapon rack. I case you can't take those. Well, that's pretty dope. All right. So. Inferno damage seems to be a little bit more than just fire damage, and that's 34 of it. It still has a lot more damage, so. Does fire go after all the overtime? I'm just gonna upgrade it with this. I don't think I want to use that yet. Now, I know that's probably the boring part of it, because all things considered, I'm currently just trying to, well, rob these people of their coin. But let's face it, they're not gonna use it anymore. Almost there. There we go. Pretty certain that's all of them. Oh, shit. Oh shit, I just ran through the frickin' wall. I did such a good job with this costume, I gotta admit. Anyways, those of you who don't know who did this, Pyra was the one that actually made this lovely costume for me. And she did such a good job. Well, that's not what I want. And now, time for the center. Something tells me that it's gonna be more of a boss stage. Well, not really a boss stage, more like a mini boss, the middle boss. My name is Cleveland Brown, and I am proud to be right back in my hometown with my new family. There's old friends and new friends and even a bear. Fucking hell. Why are you being... Too bad, bitch.
Return!
Yeah, you should have shut your mouth. Hulk was the best. I was Hulk the bear. Is that like the bear? What the fuck is this? Something I probably don't want to be able to go ahead and go down yet. That's not what I was looking for. There we go. The bear's name was Tim, that's right. Holt was the small dude. Oh yeah, that's right, the fucking midget. Oh yeah, yeah, I think I remember him now. So I only watched it, really, just not that much. I wasn't that big of a Cleveland Brown fan, actually. Last year was the Countryman. Get up. We do this again?
It will hurt. I will take your head.
Fucking hell. Oh, come on! So I need a... Alright, well, I leveled up. That's great. Great news. Is that it? And my goal survived. Alright, so now that I leveled up. I wish I could level this up though. That's grossly underpowered. No. I'll, Imagine Rick and Morty and a Family Guy crossover.
I'm pretty certain that Rick and Morty will rip into freaking Family Guy.
Well, I learned that pretty quickly.
Man, this sure dude looks like a boss battle.
Kill him!
Oh, for the love of God.
And she did. That was pretty easy.
Yeah, they did have a Simpsons couch gag. Which was pretty fucking funny.
Even my own dad laughed at that one.
Fine.
I keep hearing that thudding noise.
So that means Futurama, Family Guy, Simpsons, and Rick and Morty share the same universe.
Potentially?
Oh, there you are.
Wow, that's weird. It just stayed there.
Huh. So what do you guys think? Should I try to go back to the college, back to here again to try to be able to face off against Big Boy, Big Little Douche Nozzle? Or should I try to go ahead and purchase something quickly before I go into this fight? No, I should allow myself one more hour. Simpsons and Future Arsenal also made a crossover, which... Oh, yeah, that's right. You already said that. So what do you guys think? Should I go ahead and go and shop? Or should I go ahead and try to go after this big boss? Because after that, this happens, I'll be able to freaking summon him and be able to shop. Alright, shop until I drop. And Rick and Morty travel through the dimensions, so they share the same universe. True. I mean, if you really think about it, Rick and Morty is actually probably the bridge between all of the universes for Adult Swim. So potentially, Rick and Morty could be able to go into some sort of anime. Fucking look at that, Jesus Christ. Those are the mouths, by the way. Little assholes. Us American Dad was referenced in Family Guy. Yes, it was. I actually personally liked American Dad over Family Guy. Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on its face, and is shining to salute to the American race. Oh boy, it's swell to say. I think claw training is going to be useful in this endeavor.
This was not expected.
Oh, you boy.
Please, please. Take a look. A fair price.
I got 5 health potions, 5 wrath potions. So I take picks in the same universe. Yep. I don't want to get rid of my maker shit. Yeah, this one's gonna be fucking huge once I get it. Okay, so it actually doesn't save all the... Yeah, King of Hill was also referenced to Family Guy. Yeah, they were!
Crazy the King of Hill was actually referencing a lot of things. Yeah, King of the Hill also counts. Freaking. Probably American Dad and Family Guy will eventually come out if they meet in the crossover episode. Yeah? Oh yeah, that's right. Border Patrol also freaking crossed over with Family Guy as well. God, it's awful. Never watch Border Patrol, whatever you do. For your own sakes, insanity. Damn it. Alright, everybody ready for this boss fight? Cause I sure as hell ain't. If by any chance these sides are not as cracked up to be as I initially thought, I will wind up going ahead and stating, fuck it. Get to your body. There you go. There you are. Open your fucking mouth. Shit. That was fucking wrong. That was actually pretty fucking dope. I did pretty good. I'm not fucking Dutch. Come on. Damn. Oh. He has a range attack. Alright. That changes a few things. I'm actually gaining fucking shit for this. I'm actually quite surprised. Fuck shooting this guy is actually giving me. Okay, that fucking doesn't work apparently. I'm actually probably Beavis and Butthead. That's true, Beavis and Butthead too, which is actually kind of from the creators of King of the Hill, so. Fucking easy. Oh, fuck. Man, that really pisses me off. I fucking wasted that. That was actually gonna be a perfect time that I was gonna be able to fucking utilize it. Thank you. I want to open your god dang maw. You little bitch. Open your maw. Man, this is actually taking a lot longer than I expected. This is actually a really good idea. I don't know why I didn't think about this and doing this before. Whenever I first played this freaking game. Well, that's not good. Come on, roar at me. Come on, roar at me. Not gonna roar at me either. Not gonna roar at me, chat! Well, that's not gonna work. Yeah! Look at that! Oh, yeah, that was awesome! Fuck your head! Both literally and physically. Yeah. What do you think of them apples? I'm motherfucking dead for a reason. Whoa. Wait, I have chaos now? I feel like that these shows should come together one day in a full episode movie. It would be something. That would be very interesting. I agree. Oh my god. I mean, not as much as the other one, but look at the critical damage. Holy shit. Kind of puts me down on the strength, but more critical damage. I can't argue with that. Against that. Oh. I can't upgrade it anymore. You know what this means though, chat. I'm actually probably gonna be able to kill that thing. Yeah, interacting with one another, that'd be actually really fucking cool, I'm not gonna lie. That one's so much more though. But the critical chance on that is just increasing. I'm wondering what these jokers have to say. I really want, I'm curious what these fucking guys who was like talking shit saying, oh, this guy thinks that he could defeat the champion. No, what sort of person he is. Maybe he could be able to present such power. But that's probably just impossible. What a dumbass. A motherfucker dead. The Grim Reaper. Apparently also Kinslayer is one of my titles. Do you think a Brian and Stewie spinoff would work? I don't think so. I don't think that would work at all. I mean, they tried. I mean, there were certain episodes they make it. But I think they'll just run out of material. Like, incredibly fast. If I'm gonna be honest. Ooh, boy. Oh yeah, double jump. There's no double jump in this game. This one's actually kind of realistic in showing that there is no double jump. What about Quagmire spinoff? No, I think it'll botch just the same as Cleveland Show did.
The Pale Rider in the flesh.
I want to be able to show you the fucking skull.
May you feast upon the blood of your enemies.
I want to show you the skull.
Rise to your heart's content.
Nothing I want. Nothing I want. Nothing I want. Nope. Negatory. Negative. Maybe. There we go. A Quagmire show would be an adult version of Johnny Bravo. You know, you're right.
I was so hoping you would not return.
Ha! I returned, and I have the skull.
What of the arena's champion, then? He won't be entertaining you any longer. No. Impossible.
Here's the skull.
Your king will see me now. I cannot deny you.
Yeah, you can. So. Hi.
You stink of the living, horseman, of souls long overdue. You are not welcome here.
Nah.
Pity. I was starting to enjoy the atmosphere.
Then you have not been here long. Billions of souls crowd my kingdom. All of humanity wailing for vengeance.
Yeah.
But I see you are already familiar with such music.
Yeah.
What would you have of me, horseman?
Show me the way to the Well of Souls.
And what do you seek there? Power over life and death? Or do you hope for absolution, Kinslayer? wondered where the souls of your brethren had gone, for they never passed through my realm.
Your realm hardly needs more subjects.
Just don't stop the skull.
Yet I must face this rabble without the lords who serve me.
That's not my concern.
Make it your concern, and I will grant your request. Find my three dead lords and wake them from their slumber.
Great.
This will bend them to your will. Return the lords to me, that they might share my burden.
Nice.
The bearer of power of command over the dead lords of Abyssal Plains.
Neat. Now, if you'll mind me, thank you. Got a lot of money here. Never mind.
You're wasting my time.
Eat my dick. Hey, big boy. That's what I have for you. Relic of your ancestors. Yes. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Price. Hey, now give me the new over here. You guy. One, two, three, four, five, six. I need 60,000. About to be 50,000. I think I officially got it.
Bale Rider in the flesh.
Yes, yes I am. However, I'm gonna have to save it here, there, buddy boys and buddy girls and little nerds, and I love you all. Congratulations, you have been able to pass through the realm of death and sorrow, being able to conquer your fears and conquer death itself. Hilarious, though I have not seen you. Now, I would still like to go ahead and mention that perhaps, just maybe, we could be able to all enjoy ourselves over a nice cup of tea. What type of tea do you like? Personally, I like green tea. Game of Thrones is still not done with it. And boom. And I dropped my mouse! Is Pyro streaming tonight? I have no idea. However, I believe that it is time for me to go ahead and try to be able to send you guys towards somewhere. Now, what in the world would you guys have me do? Or what would you guys like to be able to go ahead and rate? I would not mind, and I am open to all sorts of suggestions. I will say that I don't think Pyro is rating tonight, though. Ah, well, shit. Here, that should be a lot better. So, bye, little degenerates. Where would you like to go? Oh, why? You honestly don't care? Okay. I guess I could be able to try to look up somebody. How about you other two people that are currently in chat? Where would you like to go? Because personally, I wouldn't mind being able to at least support somebody else before. There's Zone-chan. Oh, Blaze is on. Nalal the Alien. And Muppet.
I'd say. Oh, Luis Vasquez is on here. I actually absolutely love him. He actually played very good on that one karaoke stream. I'd say Nola would probably be the best choice in this case. So, without further ado, without further delay, we shall go ahead and say what we mean to say. And Belgian actually raided my channel. Holy crap. I didn't realize that he raided. Ah, damn it. Well, if I would have been able to notice that, I probably would have been able to get... I just literally just looked at my things. I didn't even see it. Watched Top Boys with me on Twitch. Top Boys. It's Top Boys. Just Top Boys? Splash Raid. Top Boys. Is it all capital letters like that? Because I have to be specific here. Otherwise, I'm going to be going over to Nalal. Because at least Nalal knows me. Oh, it's actually all in capital letters? Okay. UFG. And our raid message. Actually, let me go ahead and just send the raid message. Yes. Comes. Juicy. Dan. You know, I found an ant before, and I don't know how in the world I was able to find it. Oh, wait, found it. Okay. Yeah, do something real quick. I messed up. You'd think fire would be part of nature, but apparently not. Places we need fire. Oh, there it is. Fire, then hold up. Apparently trying to look for it. My god. Past. And then... the hell? There it is. Let's see. Bombs. Oops. And then copy paste. And there it is. It's kind of weird. Oh well, it works. Profile pictures of person with light blue hair. All right. I will definitely be able to go ahead and do that. Eek. Ah, anger, imprisoning me. All that I see, absolute light. Apparently not darkness. Yeah. Tough. I'm gonna actually have to look at the stuff. I think two other people are watching her. Tough boys. Sent you the link through the Twitch Whisper. I could be able to just go ahead and do the raid right here. That's fine. All I need to do is just see the name. Puffed Boys. That way we could be able to actually do that. And don't forget to be able to go ahead and copy paste on that lovely little bit of things. I thank you for being able to join me today. And I hope that you have yourselves a wonderful day. Or else, ye degenerates. Bye.